This is a message to all sweaty Fortnite players, and that includes myself, because I feel like I'm in the top 1% of Fortnite players, because if there's 300 million people that have Fortnite downloaded, I feel like I have the right to include myself in the top 3 million at least. I feel like I'm on that skill level. So over the last couple of years, the main complaints about Fortnite have been sweats, Chapter 2, and just sweats again, because no one likes sweats. Like, for some reason, I feel like sweats are the downfall to every single game. Like, whatever game you play, the game that you played before Fortnite probably died because of sweats, and everyone just moves on to a different game and then still complains about sweats. Like, sweats is literally just something that's going to occur because the game has been out for so long. Like, people are going to get better at the game, and they're called sweats. So I've been looking through the point of view of people who call other players sweats, and I've actually come to realize that the arguments that they make, even, like, it makes sense. Like, I understand where they're coming from. The main question of people who were calling other players sweats was asking, why are you trying so hard? And, like, when you actually come to think about it, it just makes you open your eyes and realize, why are we trying so hard? Because I've been playing Fortnite ever since it first came out, and I haven't made a single dollar in this game. And, like, it makes you actually think, why are you trying so hard? Because eventually, all your friends are gonna quit this game, and then you don't make money from the game, and you're still trying so hard. Like, it kind of feels like annoying, because you're like, well, you're just not good at the game, and you're just complaining that I'm better than you. But, like, you have to really open your eyes and account to, like, they actually have a point. Why would I try so hard? Like, I'm literally gaining nothing from this. Like, the people who also are sweats are also the people who say Fortnite is trash, and you can't really even have the argument that I just do it for fun, because you're calling the game trash, yet you're still, like trying so hard, and you don't like the game, and you're not doing it for fun. Like, I feel like these people have a point. So I'm gonna actually answer this question as someone who's actually been a sweaty player. I feel like the reason that we try so hard, at least personally for me, is because I used to actually want a place in, like, the console cash cups, like the tournaments that they would run for money. Like, I've never placed, but I was always getting close. I was in the top, like, 3,000 ranges before. I was always improving, and I feel like that's one reason that people wanted to get better at the game, just so they can make money, because they see all these famous pro players like Mongrel making tens of thousands of dollars, and they're like, well, if I become good as Mongrel, then I could literally be making tens of thousands of dollars also. But, like, at some point, when do we have to realize that we're just not on the same tier as Mongrel, and we're just not going to become who Mongrel is and make the money that he is, and we're just literally wasting our time getting better at Fortnite, a game that we don't enjoy, a game that we trash talk, a game that is just not as fun as it used to be? We're just grinding this game so much for what? Why do we do it? So I've really just opened my eyes to the point of view of people who call other players sweats. This is a message to all sweaty players. Like, if you're not getting, like, earnings, and you're not making money from Fortnite, I feel like you have two options. You should, like, either quit, like, just so you could give other people a chance, because, like, this game is only alive because of the casual players, and the sweats are actually killing Fortnite. So if you want Fortnite to actually be a healthy, enjoyable game, I feel like we should all just quit the game. And I also feel like if we're actually gonna play the game and actually gonna get good, then we shouldn't get wins, because I feel like if we're actually good enough to get wins, that at some point we should let other players get wins, because it's not really fair that we have the ability to just get a win any single time we want, and these players have to go against us. I feel like that's not really what the game is meant to be. I feel like it's supposed to be really fun, but we're kind of ruining the game. So I really get where they're coming from when they say, you know, why are you trying so hard? So let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. Personally, I feel like I could take what I learned from the point of view of someone who calls other players sweaty and apply it to my own gameplay. So if you guys enjoyed, drop a like down below, hit the subscribe button, let me know what your thoughts are on this, because I've never really opened my eyes to something like this. You know, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys.